I've got a spanking new pet, and she likes her environment wet. She's constructed her very own swamp where the floor was. Every night while I am sleeping, she is busy as her species keeping. This account of her toils brings us to the chorus. Now that you come from the place you belong, come inside, build a dam in the hallway. Gnaw through the legs of my chair and my bed, use the wood for a dam in the hallway. White water rushes downstairs, gray blue herons are nesting in pairs in the shimmering leaves of a fair poplar forest. Of others arrive as the waters continue to rise. Everything that can swim, walk, or fly sings its chorus. Now that you're gone from the place you belong, come inside, build a dam in the hallway. Gnaw through the legs of my chair and my bed, use the wood for a dam in the hallway. She's dug a tunnel next door, the whole neighborhood's in an uproar, making room for invasions of flora and fauna. My spanking new pet, for these changes I do not regret. It all started the moment I sang her this chorus. Now that you're gone from the place you belong, come inside, build a dam in the hallway. Gnaw through the legs of my chair and my bed, use the wood for a dam in the heart.